And last but not least, probably some of the most beautiful poetry ever written, Shir HaShirim, Song of Songs. Here, Saminsky used the mode of that when we read the Song of Songs, and it's so apropos because in Pesach, as some of you know, we read this Shir HaShirim, so happy Pesach.